A special milestone for one Court Avenue restaurant in downtown Des Moines. The Royal Mile was the first of its kind downtown, and now the owners run 10 similar establishments that have transformed the entertainment district. News Channel 8's Todd Magel has their 10-year-old success story.
Well, Stacey, the name Full Court Press does not appear anywhere that hungry customers would see it, but the company's track record doesn't rely on that name. Instead, it's Fong's, Mullet's, the High Life Lounge, or El Bait Shop.
10 years ago, one British pub called the Royal Mile started it all, where customers can wash down an order of bangers and mash with a choice of 115 brands of scotch. And what better way to celebrate a decade of success than with free beer while it lasts? One customer calls it
the public living room, you know, kind of thing where people come to meet. And I don't know how they've done it, but they've done a nice job doing that here.
One successful restaurant or bar would be a dream come true for most owners, but the partners behind Full Court Press can brag about an eating and drinking empire that's helped to revitalize Court Avenue.
I think it's nice when people say that. We appreciate when people say that.
Across the street from the Royal Mile, Fong's has turned crab rangoon pizza into an Italian-Chinese treat. Down the street, they've created a German beer hall called Hessen House. And don't forget the High Life Lounge, which looks a lot like your parents' basement from the 1970s. Next door, El Bait Shop offers more choices for beer than you could ever hope to sample. And if you like fried frog legs, don't forget Mullet's along Raccoon River. Variety is the key to their success.
Things that were unique to Des Moines. I mean, we always wanted to do something that you couldn't find anywhere else.
And there is more. Full Court Press has just announced they're bringing back an old favorite that's been gone for a long time. They're bringing back Buzzard Billy's.
Flooded out of Court Avenue in 2004 and 2008, the Cajun-themed restaurant will reopen in the All Play Entertainment Building just south of Wells Fargo Arena. Just the place to get your fill of crawfish and fried alligator.
That sounds good. The new Buzzard Billy's is set to open sometime next year. And thanks to the high ground next to Wells Fargo Arena, no worries about any flooding there.
These guys do have some fun places to go. That crab rangoon pizza looked really good.
Absolutely delicious. We both tried it. My photographer and I loved it.
Yeah, no calories in there at all.
Couple.
Yeah, thanks, Todd.